Hello guys, welcome back to our channel.
Mr. and Mrs. Pandit.
So here comes the most awaited trailer of Dhanush sir.
Yes, and this is Jagame Tandiram trailer.
Yes.
Okay, so this movie is going to be released on Netflix.
Yeah.
I think, right?
Yes.
So that is a great, great thing because अभी तो कोरोना के चलते सब थिएटर्स फिर से बंद हो गए.
Yes,
so
exactly.
That one more time
people
again.
People should maintain a social distance.
Ah, that is so very true.
I know that is a bad thing for the theaters people and all, but
yeah,
what to do?
What to do?
Yes.
But yeah, that is a you know one more bomb blasting movie is going to be released just in front of our eyes.
Yes.
on some specific day. So
right.
Which day this movie is going to be released? They have written that or?
Not sure. Maybe we
not sure
watching,
we'll be like talking
after watching
ha, ha.
The trailer maybe in the end of the trailer they
they
the
can
trailer,
can ha they can
yes.
write that. So the casts are starring Dhanush,
okay
James Cosmo, Aishwarya Lakshmi, Kalaiya Rasan,
okay.
Joju George and others.
Okay.
this is the cast name actually, and this movie is produced by, written and directed by Karthik Subbaraj, already we know that.
Yes.
And the producers are, I think a lot of producers are there. Haan.
S. Sasikant and co-producer is Chakravarti Ramachandra.
Yes. So yeah, let's get started. We are super excited because already the teaser shows a lot of things.
Yes.
This movie is seeming like an art movie, art film. Okay. So yeah, let's get started. But before that, if you're new to this channel, please subscribe our channel and also please click on the notification bell.
Yes. Also please follow us on Instagram.
Yeah. So let's get started.
Yes. That thrill,
super picturization.
Oh,
super.
Wow.
See, it didn't
Are
have
we
to
watching
be like
any
this.
Hollywood trailer?
All you had to fucking do was what you were meant to do. You and me were like brothers.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ninga tamilo.
தமிழ்நாடா தமிழ்நாடுதானே தமிழ்நாடு
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Dumb.
What?
தப்பு பண்றீங்கன்னு தோணுது.
தப்பு பண்றேன் அவ்வளவுதான், பெருசு சிறுசுன்னு அளவுலாம் கிடையாது.
சோலர் பரம்பரையில் ஒரு லண்டன் தானா?
ஓகே, லண்டன்
ஹேவிங் தி கிங்டம்.
ஓகே.
So, wow.
So
this is actually the
actually,
story point.
No, first, let's talk about the picturization.
Oh my
god.
Because
it started with such a kind of picturization. We thought
it's
that
Hollywood.
It's a Hollywood kind
level.
Of picturization. Or are we watching a trailer of a Hollywood?
They have improvised
right?
a lot.
Yes,
they have improvised
course.
A lot. Their editing skill, their VFX, graphics, like... This is not a question of anything, not
right.
a point of question now, nowadays.
Exactly.
Because they have hired, I think, the most topmost editors out there.
Yes.
So after that only this is coming.
Right.
So the picturization
exactly.
is the bomb. I think that is the showstopper. If you have not seen the trailer originally, just go to Netflix India and you just see,
watch
witness the beautifulness.
Right.
The
you
beauty.
Feel that thrill also.
Yes,
yes,
that is awesome. So now coming back to the storyline,
yes.
what I can understand that
ah.
is a... very, you know, ordinary village boy who is like having this kind of poverty and hamesha jo logo ke baate sunna and all kind of stuffs were there. But he has decided, okay, I have to do something big. And after that, I think he will be going to London. And there he will big and a gangster he will become. No, he will become a gangster there.
He will become gangster. And I think before that, there is some other stories also. They will start to working for some small things. And then some politics or some issues raised like that. He told, we don't want immigrants anymore. So they try to push them out of their country.
Yes.
Mostly UK, right?
UK.
So they were thinking that try to push them out of the UK. And then during that time, he become a gangster. Right?
Yes. So how he evolved himself from the ordinary boy to the gangster.
A big gangster.
The story
in
is about that only. Ha, in London. He's now ruling over there.
Yes.
I think he was, you know, the banduk and marpeet karna, not a big deal for him because he has become that big gangster over there. So how he become that, and will he like become the again the ordinary boy of the village or not, that we have to see in the movie.
Yes, I think it's giving me a sense of that ordinary man can crush Britishers also.
Actually, this movie is reminding me of a lot of movies. So this reminds me of Gangster, which already is there in the Bollywood. Some of the movies of Imran Hashmi, because Imran Hashmi is very popular doing this kind of role. You know,
but mostly gangster he has done within India.
Within India,
right.
Matlab wo jo Dubai, Dubai mein jate the, aisa kind of a lot.
But this time Dhanush will be ruling London.
In London.
And UK, you can say, right?
But yeah, I am quite sure the story point will be very different. I am just telling that it reminds me of. Not I am telling that the story points would be same. So just let me clarify that. And yes, what a acting of Dhanush sir. He was talking, he was laughing, his get up was like a little bit of, you know, that one kya bolte hai usko, dull kind of skin, but still having the spark in his eyes, brightness in the eyes, the way he was laughing. It is brilliant. He is a fabulous.
I don't have any question on his
actor.
Acting skill.
We have seen a lot
of the movies, and
really?
I think every year or maybe in alternate year you will able to see one movie of Dhanush.
One movie and one blockbuster movie. Okay.
Yes,
for
that's
sure.
Right. And also each and every movie, his movie is based upon like he is raising from a poor family and then he is becoming big. Most of the movies, if you see, it will be like that only.
Yeah.
And of course, the character selection, it's very best because whatever the character he plays, it suits on him.
Yes, yes.
Right. There was one movie in Bollywood also, a mad kind of lover was Ranjana, right? That was also suiting on him perfectly.
My mind was blown away when I saw the Ranjana. I have not seen the movie yet, but I have seen some of the scenes from the movie and also some of the songs.
Right.
So there he was like playing Holi and something, and he was a mad lover of Sonam. And the movie itself like gave me thrill. Okay, he is a superb actor. Then I searched, okay, who is this Dhanush? And I was like, oh my god, he's already a superstar, man. Where am I now? So
that happened actually. And now coming back to this, how was the music background?
Music also.
Background music was superb.
Superb.
Right?
Background music was superb. Then the, you know, the BGM is giving you a thrill.
A
you will be interested.
Kind of, thriller kind of a BGM. In the starting, like in the, when he was in the village and all, that time it was a like of some normal kind of guy enjoying his life and all, everything.
Yeah.
He was there. And after that, when he went in London and all, it was his getup was totally different. Attitude, getup, everything was different.
Yes,
so, and based upon that, the music was going on. So that BGM was perfect.
Perfect
and I think
movie.
This,
I think
villain selection was also good because they need some villain kind of who is from outside India, right?
Yes.
I'm not sure this guy is from outside India or not, but he was looking like he's from outside India or UK or London. He might be. Right.
And here it is written that his gang, which is rising in power, taking control of the illegal weapons and gold business of London.
Okay.
This is the actually thing, the business of gold smuggling and
smuggling
the weapon
and weapons.
Smuggling.
Okay.
That is the thing. The fundamental theme of Suruli is about a fight for what you can truly call home seen from the perspective of three different characters.
Okay.
Three different characters. Okay, that is written in the description bar. You can, you know, definitely check that out. We'll attach the description.
Okay.
You can
so,
see.
So whatever we have we thought that it was like it's almost not that much but 50% correct
na na 50% kaha matlab wohi to tha na ke gangster the
kis cheez ka
gangster tha wo pata nahi tha yes because exactly. that was not gold ke bare mein to kuch bola nahi lekin
yes
this movie is going to be a super hit movie I can sense it yaar yes, karnan also was a super hit movie and there dhanush sir ka acting kya tha here also we are sure about yes, his acting because dhanush sir is a personality that will never let you down
Yeah.
never ever you can you know have guarantee of that
yes.
okay so yeah exactly. that is it for today's video but yeah unfortunately they have not written when this movie is going to be released maybe they
All
will
right.
they
exactly.
will tell
yeah.
that at least
that
in
one.
description but it is not written
mm-hmm.
okay so stay tuned for that maybe they will release soon and
or maybe if you guys know when it is going
yes,
to release
please let us know
please let us know
please
yes.
okay so that is it for today's video if you're new to this channel please subscribe our channel and also please click on the like button to like this video and share this video with your friends and family see you in the next video till then
Bye.
Bye.